How to fix Viber verification code problem. So if you want to fix the Viber verification code problem, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have a stable internet connection. After that, you need to open up your Play Store. Once you open up your Play Store, you need to go with search, and under search, you need to search for Viber. After searching, if you have any updates under your Viber, then you just need simply go and update your application. After updating, your problem might be fixed. If that doesn't fix your problem, then the second solution is you need to just search for Viber application. Tap and hold on to that app. Go with the app info. From the app info, you need to go with storage and cache and go with clear cache. After clearing your cache, your problem might be fixed. If that still doesn't fix your problem, then the next solution is you need to check the permissions. Like for example, if you have not allowed the SMS permission, which means you won't receive the verification code. So go with allow and go with all of these other permissions and go and allow all of these permissions. After allowing these permissions, you need to go back to your Viber app and try to enter the correct phone number in order to get the verification code. If you have mistakenly added a wrong phone number, then you won't receive the verification code to that particular number. So make sure that you've entered the correct number and recheck. After that, go with send code and you'll receive the verification code. So that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.